electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border.
I'm gonna pay you what we agreed. Not one anymore.
Huh. For that, you can borrow my tools and fix it yourself.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. Could seize up.
Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
That'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right. Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in to
you. Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
My mistake. I hadn't planned on stopping. A failed coupling forced my hand.
Yeah. Always some failure high mistakes.
Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in spec ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do you? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope, you sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking strain. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I sold broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I've made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it, and hit the road. Quick.
Out of here, I need to see you. Keep returning, keep trying to leave. Got a bad feeling that I need to feel. Black dog run at my side. Down the road, nowhere in sight. The city sleeps, but in my mind. Got a knock that won't unwind.
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
Why can't you?
You abandoned the clan. I can't help you anymore.
I never knew you to be so cautious.
Try loyal. Rules are rules. The system won't work without them. It can't. Nomads get the work in these parts because it's nomad turf. Wouldn't be a problem if you're still a backer. You should have stuck with them and joined up with the Snake Nation like the rest.
Snake Nation can kiss my ass. need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
My car gave out. The electric coupling. It's a miracle I made it here. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
Oh, I was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Sure hope you're here for me.
I believe I am. Are you...
Name's Jackie Wells.
V, seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
You're a man of principle?
You need a backbone, cabrón. At least you'll have that left when they've taken everything else.
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. Cargo.
What's inside?
You sleep better the less you know. Got no idea myself, and that's a good thing.
You don't know what we aim to smuggle? These are stolen corporate goods.
Stolen? No. Some gonk lost the crate. Some other gonk found it, passed it on. Now it's here. You know, butterfly effect or whatever.
And there's no one looking for this crate?
Ain't a problem if they look. Only a problem if they find it before it crosses the border, no?
Let's load it in the car.
A huevo. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff, he looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass. So, we headed out?
Do you have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you, sure you've moved contraband before?
Why, are you nervous?
Me? Ah, por favor. Well, maybe a little.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling?
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
If we want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
If you're armed, place your weapon here. Now, please report to room number 2.
How'd you wind up here, in this city? Please sit. Papers?
Is this routine?
It might be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which nomad clan?
I don't think that's any concern of yours.
Is that what you believe? You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City as some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna tell me what happened back there?
The customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Stop here. Need to sort out a few things before we go on.
Fucking hell.
Hijo de la chingada madre!
They almost tagged our asses. That what you call smuggling? Chingado! Was supposed to go smooth. No problems.
Calm down. Sometimes these things happen.
This? What kind of shit happens?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences!
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us. And he was right.
So what now?
I could ask the same question. Will you keep whining, or will we put a bow on this thing?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. I can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corporal crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. It's just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over, but you're all right.
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside. Open it.
I don't know if your client's gonna be happy getting an open package. It usually means trouble.
Fuck the client. You gotta start working for yourself sometime. No commission, no middlemen. And I need to know what I'm selling if I'm gonna try to find a new buyer.
Aw, shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. Mamas, a real iguana. A Lesser Antillean, I think.
Lesser Antil what?
Yeah, I watched a thing on TV about them. Went extinct like 30 years ago. They're from the Lesser Antilles. You come a long way, my scaly friend.
You think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you, got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. I spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
I'll probably be waiting for you somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like, family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw. Cuddly little fucker.
You know what, Jackie? You're not all bad yourself.
Oh, you don't mean that, mano.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. But only half these gonks will survive a year. And that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them?
The graveyard.
Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City, the city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Militech? Jack, we're talking classified military-grade shit here. How'd you get it?
Debug. And our girl made a couple adjustments.
Why? Think she knows better?
Nah. Said it didn't suit her, style. You'll see what I mean.
Sure. Why the hell not?
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomod. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry.
Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Mira, eyes up. Pendejos ahead. Quiet, V. Move up. I'm behind you, V.
Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in.
This does not look good.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma team platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck.
Flatliner.
B.
Jackie, air hypo.
On.
Fuck, this is bad.
Engage, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside.
Hey,
TT-133 to control. Patient NC-570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 for prednisone.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well?
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Yeah. You never know.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, I fucking knew it. Man, on her ass. Hello. I don't like this being. Not one tiny bit.
Stop! Stop that fool! Stop!
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Hold tight, V!
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Damn. Pulling out all the stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. Gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through, but they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
and unassuming. You get it.
You not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two.
Caught something when I jacked into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but... Just that it's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coupe.
Dexter Deshawn? What's the latest spec on him? You know you got info to spill.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was he took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. What was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. Important thing is he's back. The fresh crew found us.
How'd you manage to pull this? Creating your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You know me? Oh, but D-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Cause come on, ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Well, no pressure, but, this whole deal, he's riding on you now, I see.
All right. Let's hear what old Dex has to say. Set it up.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but
Dex is in a league of his own. Sad.
Not really, no.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit pie their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz. Gracias a Dios. Muy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust-up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated. Vicky, spry as ever, you old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. It's been a while. To what do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights?
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Any tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshaun? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later. With interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark one, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Same as always. Don't feel a thing. You ask me that every time, you know? Not as if things are gonna be any different today.
Sure thing, kid. I mean, not like there's any risk of a stroke or paralysis, but what do I know? I'm just a doctor. That's what I thought. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. How's it look? Feel all right to you?
Seen more dramatic improvements before.
Patience, kid. Give it a minute. Time for the scanner.
It might take you a few seconds to adjust.
But first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er-did-well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your soft and circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. 2 whiffs now, and another 2 in an hour.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of.
Your heart chakra looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V! Yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride. For you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
Yo, Mr. V, a pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in peace as Mr. Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th?
This some sort of test?
Just a pet topic of mine.
You mean riddles?
No, Mr. V. Ontology. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Hang on. I got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could have had Jackie or T-Buck sitting here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you. But we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah? Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
No problem. Just a death sentence. NC's Arasaka's turf. Nobody fucks with them here.
What can I say, Mr. V? High risk, high reward. First rule of the afterlife. Besides that, I'm no leadhead. Ain't gonna leave no trace for them to follow, cause we gonna do this clean and on the hush-hush. We understand each other.
You work this out? Got a plan?
2 things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving, that. Second, to rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Client? What's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all. Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slotting the shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say when, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Royce guy, what's he like?
A straight psychopath, chrome-loving kind.
Big club in this town.
I'll give you that, except few of its other members. No matter the stakes, would put a friend and associate through an industrial microwave dryer. Apparently, first thing to burst are the eyeballs. Get a nice clear pop, then the rest goes goulash.
Who's the prima donna?
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any shorter, so she must be getting desperate. Be wise to think how you could use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Mr. V. Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Cortito's a big deal. Literally a nag, eh?
Clem to want to check our pro-cred. But to me, it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right. Heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
About sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be.
Shingon.
You don't sound thrilled. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking whack, something special. Junkies snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Morale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods, put my nose to the ground, sniff around. Hasta luego.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Got an offer.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down, I just wanna talk!
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Got guardian angels with 50 caliber snipes aimed at your skull. You don't let me go, your dogs will have to glue you back together.
He's lying.
Try that again, and it's 2 million volts. Got it? Do a sweep now. Now listen, Bruce. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Him you can let go. Want to hear what he has to say.
You know, I could help patch the gaps in your convoy security. Prevent a repeat of this fiasco.
Nope, not interested. Let's hear your offer. I don't have all day.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! The cunt's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her!
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Hijone. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Just had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know.
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. Hey, what was in there?
A Militech truck.
But those cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Get in the elevator!
shaved your whitey, you dropped that.
So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called a flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Plan it. Well, shit. Goes for you, too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
A skeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT0D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. Once it's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped-out prototype actuators made of titanium-vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated link, too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick, then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? So he ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So you gonna consider my offer now? Cred's on this.
Good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Chip's got a vector! They're breaking in! Here he is! Here he is!
Unload on him, Pete! Fuerte, cabrón!
Mierda. Cut off.
Virus missed a trip to security protocol.
Grab the gear. Bot in control shard. Quick!
Good. Let's move it. Let's go.
Expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
When I say something, I do it. Keep my word.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Heard one of the flatheads is missing. Must have fallen off the truck along the way. Guess Militech will never find it. Pleasure doing business. Oh, thought about what you said. About convoys, transport security. Your offer? We're just not interested.
Fine. But maybe you'd be interested in the identity of your mole. How they put it all together.
Okay. Talk.
Your problem's on the state line. Cargo manifests were stamped LOA. Merch was then lost just after across the border. Inside job by a man you know. Anthony Gilchrist.
Well, I see I'm working with a professional. You won't regret this. This is going to be seriously rewarding for you. Count on it. Secure the area!
Time we were on our way, Canal.
I think we're done. What now?
I had enough for one day, let me tell you. Let Dex know we got his toy for him. Fatso ought to crack open a bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Mr. V. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
Mm-hmm. That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
Pretty dumb girl already.
Yeah, no surprise there.
All depends what you're into.
Hey.
Get you something.
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a, date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello sooner?
wanted to get a good look at you first.
And? Like what you see?
If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
No idea if Dex exaggerates. A little, a lot. You got me. Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere, not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Classy corp hotels? Yeah, no. Out of my price range.
Oh, the decor's to die for, as you'll see for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arisaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arisaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arisaka himself.
Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yori's balls in a vise for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them outright if he learns his son's up to no good again.
Top dog like Yorinobu's bound to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too.
Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago.
Huh. Why is that?
Surely you know what they say about Arisaka Intel. Sneeze in Night City, and a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arisaka security detail reported directly to his father.
Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Wait, neutral Netwatch is mixed up in this.
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations, and collects eddies in the millions for it. But in this day and age, everyone's in the game, and no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
So what's Yorinobu do to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Fine. So no Arisaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
One more thing. Data that's on the chip. What is it?
Irrelevant, entirely.
We're talking about data Yorinobu snuck out of Arasaka. What's more, he wants to pass it on to Netwatch. Sounds pretty damn relevant to me.
Listen, V. The relic. That's my concern. Your concern? Earning a paycheck. Just get the job done. I'll make sure your bank accounts are sated.
Okay. What's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes?
Like
no.
Mm-hmm.
It can be a very useful tool.
No, don't
good
thank
for
me.
Analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
No, not at all. Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Impressive looking setup. Need all this to process brain dances.
Mm-hmm. Analyzers, sensory SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors, facial expression translators.
Judy.
All right. Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Look, I'm no BD virgin, but the raw stuff? Uncharted territory.
Relax. I'll explain everything. It's less complicated than it sounds. Sit down. Settle in, and we'll get you going. Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory SIGs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Get a lot of requests like this?
All the time. But it's usually stuff the girls scroll at the club. I take that and do some routine porn tuning.
Crank up the orgasms?
More like cut out all the other shit. Fucking's business as usual for these guys. Their minds wander to grocery lists, spouses' birthdays, late bills, whatever. But even then, you can refigure things, mold the emotions into something unique, unforgettable. So, I can't complain. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. Then we'll jump into editing mode. Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Ah! Slow, deep breaths. Your cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
Dunno, I... Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa. Who?
Runner for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? 'Cause you say so?
Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compecky Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compecky? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
All right, V, eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn, she... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
You look like a...
Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their SIGs. Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat SIG activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
But make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks...
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Wow, champagne's decent. The taste boosted somehow.
Nope, just the price.
Which conditions? Same you must you provide them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is until you've learned the meaning of...
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip.
Mark it as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taking a particular
interest. Just a fancy-ass fridge. Temp doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here. Right, grab the heat SIG. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here. Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax. I got it all under control.
You fuck up and they come knocking on my door.
Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit. Well, what do you think?
I think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
You sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer? I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows. And actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scavs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
No fucking way. Dex took a leap with me. He trusts me.
Now I'm doing the same. 50%. With cred like that in your account, you won't need Dex for anything.
No, Evelyn. It's not just about the money.
I thought you were a merc. I thought it was always about the money.
Not behind the back of someone who trusts me. Sorry.
Fine. I never asked. But V?
Hmm?
I just hope you're as good as you are naive. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
All right, Mom.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Girl, swoosh, swoosh, slicing them up like sashimi. Now, a lot of you called and asking what kind of edge she's packing. Your girl Karina here got a mighty enhanced look, and I'm almost 100% positive they're Daikon MT Mantis blades by Arasaka.